craziest bastards I've ever met in my life! I love everyone!
What's going on, you crazy bastards? You're back here with Rob, Kimball, Brand for a little bit of WWE news. Now everyone said that Vince McMahon was pissed off at Hell in a Cell because Brock Lesnar and The Undertaker were bloodied. It's a physical match. Things happen, and guess what? He was not pissed off about the blood. He was sort of pissed off about Brock Lesnar shoving the doctor that came in to try to wipe up the blood. So that's the whole story, people. It just seemed like the biggest nonsense in the world that Vince McMahon would be pissed off that there was blood on a pay-per-view. It's not even on the USA Network, so it wouldn't even goddamn matter. The point is, these things happen. John Cena, when his nose got busted open, blood everywhere. Was Vince McMahon pissed off? No. It was an accident. Did these guys blade? No. Did you see the scars? They posted pictures on the WWE Network of Brock Lesnar. He got 9 staples in the top of his head. Now, the way that mark was, that's not from blading. A blade job would be a straight... Clearly did not happen. So the point is, guys, before you believe everything that you're reading here, just think about it for a moment. Vince McMahon, with all of the matches in the prior past, including his own matches where he was bloody to shit, it sells. That's just the way it goes. It's like the news. If it fucking bleeds, you know, that's where you want to go. If it bleeds, it leads. That's it. And that's where you get your stories, and that's where you get your most attention from, and people will seek it out. But, guys, that's the case. Vince was only pissed off at Brock for shoving that doctor. That's it. And I'm sure it was just a moment where, like, why'd you do that, Brock? You can't do that. And they cleared it up. Simple as that. And we'll see Brock Lesnar in 2016 because he's done for the rest of the year. That's the rumors, though. Again, don't believe everything that you're reading here, and I didn't report that as fact. But from the whole PW Insider Elite section, they're stating that this is 100% true, that he was only pissed off about that, not the blood. So, and as a promoter, as a businessman, blood, hey, that's what the fans have been shouting for, especially at Hell in a Cell. So anyway, guys, I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.